Class 13, got Chris Cole, Cody Cepeda. This is round three. This is flat ground only, but that doesn't mean anything on flat ground counts. No feet on the ground, that means no complies, no hand plants. You'd be doing shit. It's no bonuses, no grabs, no doing tricks that slide on the ground if your opponent popped their trick. Got it?
All right. Got it.
Fair. No Malto manual shit. They're talking about you. If your opponent wraps their impossible, you too must wrap your impossible. Offensive toe drag gets one and only one do-over. Defensive toe drag has a bigger margin for error, but will ultimately be decided by the referee. Let's keep it clean. Let's keep it lean. This is Battle of the Berrics 13. Like that. And there can only be one winner, so may God have mercy on your souls. Ro-Sham-Bo. Cody goes first.
Thank you.
The fuck did you just come back from that?
Winner is.
Spin was like your under flip 360 flip.
Dude, I saw that go down. I was like, I am in trouble. Because I was like, I tried to identify, like, real time, looking down, what am I aiming for? And I was like, I knew right then, I don't have it. I was like, I thought up there, I thought I had it. I was like, okay, yeah, you just aim. Okay, got it. 360 shove, aim for the front foot, land on it, and pivot. And then I started looking at it real time. I was like, I don't have it. I'm not going to be able to do it.